Thank you, brothers and sisters, for joining us tonight.
شكرا لكم أعزائي المشاهدين ومتابعتنا اليوم.
Bible says without faith it is impossible to please God.
الكتاب بيقول ان بدون ايمان لا يمكن ارضاء الله.
So you must receive these things by faith.
عشان كده انت لازم تستقبل الامور دي بالايمان.
I want to ask you a question.
انا عايز اسالك سؤال.
Is anything too difficult for the Lord?
هل في حاجة صعبة على الرب؟
Is anything too hard for him?
هل في شيء صعب عليه؟
I tell you, nothing is difficult for the Lord.
مفيش حاجة صعبة على الرب.
It is us who put limits on the Lord.
إحنا اللي بنحط حدود للرب.
Pastor Abraham has been here with us before.
معانا الأسيس إبراهيم وهو كان معانا قبل كده.
And he ministers here in America and in the nations.
وهو بيبشر هنا في أمريكا وفي الباقي.
Pastor Abraham, I believe that the Spirit of God is moving.
أنا يا أسيس إبراهيم عارفة إن روح الله بيحرك.
And I want you to just step in and speak into the hearts of the people.
أنا عايزك تتكلم لقلوب الناس دلوقتي.
What you are hearing from the heart of God.
اللي انت سامعه من قلب الله.
God gives us a choice.
الله بيدينا اختيار.
He gave Adam and Eve a choice.
الله عطى آدم وحواء اختيار.
They had to choose either to believe God or to believe the evil one.
كان عليهم يختاروا انهم يصدقوا الله ولا
يصدقوا
الشيطان.
You have a choice either to believe your feelings or to believe God.
وانت كمان عندك اختيار يا تصدق الله يا تصدق مشاعرك.
The Bible says.
الكتاب بيقول.
With God.
مع الله.
Nothing is impossible.
مفيش شيء مستحيل.
With God.
مع الله.
God is our healer.
الله هو شفينا.
He is our redeemer.
هو فدينا.
Who do you want to believe?
انت عايز تصدق مين؟
Do you want to believe your feelings?
عايز تصدق مشاعرك؟
Or you want to believe God?
ولا عايز تصدق في الله؟
We have to believe the word of God.
احنا لازم نصدق في كلمة الله.
We have to believe what God says to us.
لازم نصدق في اللي الله بيقوله لينا.
Jesus says, I have come.
الرب يسوع بيقول
أتيت. So that you might have life.
لكي يكون لكم حياة.
Life in fullness.
وحياة أفضل.
Life in full.
الحياة بالكامل.
And this life includes your healing.
والحياة دي تتضمن
شفاءك. This life includes your success.
والحياة تتضمن النجاح.
This life includes peace in your life.
ويتضمن أمر
this
سلام
life
في حياتك.
This life includes peace in your family.
سلام في عيلتك.
Jesus says he has come.
يسوع قال أنا أتيت.
To give you life.
لأعطيك حياة.
And you have a choice tonight.
وأنت عندك اختيار
النهاردة. Either to believe his word.
إنك تصدق كلمته.
Or to believe the report of the evil one.
أو تصدق تقرير
الشيطان. And I will encourage you this evening.
وأنا بشجعك النهاردة.
Believe what God says.
Yes. صدق اللي الله بيقوله.
Choose life.
اختار الحياة.
We are given a choice here.
إحنا عندنا اختيار
Choose
النهاردة.
Life.
اختار الحياة.
If you want your healing.
لو انت عايز شفاء
the Bible says,
الكتاب بيقول
it's through your faith
من خلال ايمانك
that you shall receive your healing.
من خلال ايمانك تستلم
الشفاء. And I want to activate your faith tonight.
وانا عايز افعل ايمانك
النهارده. I want you to believe God tonight.
انا عايزك تصدق yes. الله النهارده.
I want you to believe the word of God tonight.
انا عايزك تصدق كلمه الله
the word of God doesn't change.
كلمة الله لا تتغير.
He is the same yesterday.
هو امس.
He is the same today.
هو اليوم.
He is the same forever.
وهو
don't depend on your feelings.
ما تعتمدش على مشاعرك.
Your feelings are temporal.
المشاعر مؤقتة.
You don't have to feel having full of faith.
انت مش لازم تشعر بكمال الإيمان لكن الكتاب بيقول
your faith is enough.
إيمانك
كافي. Even if you have a small faith,
حتى لو إيمانك
قليل. As small as a mustard seed.
حتى لو إيمانك كحبة خردل.
It's enough to bring results.
يكفي إنه يجيب
that
النتيجة.
That faith that you have.
ده الإيمان اللي
it's
عندك.
It's strong enough.
الإيمان قوي
كافي. To can move mountains.
يقدر يحرك الجبال.
In this life.
في هذه الحياة.
Life has mountains.
الحياة فيها جبال.
Life has ups and downs.
الحياة فيها.
Even if you feel وتحت. Like you are in the valley of death.
لو أنت حاسس إنك في وادي الموت.
Faith it's enough.
الإيمان كافي.
If you can say to your mountain.
لو قلت للجبل
using that faith that you have
استخدم الايمان اللي عندك
mountain I command you
قول للجبل انا بأمرك انك تتحرك
God is going to do it for you
الله هيعمل ده عشانك
as long as you put your trust in him
حط ثقتك
فيه as long as you put your faith in him
حط ايمانك فيه
God is so faithful
الله امين جدا
there is one word
في كلمه واحده
that does not exist
مش موجودة.
In the dictionary of God.
مش موجودة في قاموس الله.
And that word it's impossible.
والكلمة اللي مش موجودة دي
There
هي المستحيل.
There is nothing called impossible in God.
مفيش حاجة مستحيلة
God
عند الله.
God is able to heal.
الله قادر على الشفاء.
Irrespective of what the doctors have said.
Hallelujah. حتى لو أنا بحترم اللي بيقولوا
الدكاترة. Irrespective of what people have said.
Yes. مهما كانوا بيقولوا الناس.
People have called you a failure.
ممكن الناس يقولوا عليك فاشل.
The doctors have called you are incurable.
الدكتور قال عليك مفيش
With
شفاء.
With God.
مع الله.
Nothing is impossible.
مفيش شيء مستحيل.
Why don't you try God tonight?
ليه ما يجربش الله
Put your faith in God
حط ثقتك وإيمانك
and
فيه
see what God will
وشوف
do.
اللي الله هيعمله
I guarantee you
أنا بضمن
you will never disappoint you.
إن عمرك ما هتخذل
He is a God who heals
أن الله بيشفي.
He's Jehovah Rapha.
إن هو يهوه رافع.
He's the Lord our healer.
الله هو شفينا.
In the name of Jesus.
في اسم ربي يسوع.
I speak life tonight.
أنا بتكلم بالحياة.
I speak life in your body.
أنا بتكلم بحياة على جسدك.
I speak life in your family.
أنا بتكلم بالحياة على عائلتك.
I speak life in your education.
أنا بتكلم بالحياة على تعليمك.
I speak life in everything you do.
أنا بتكلم على الحياة في كل شيء تعمله. في اسم ربي يسوع.
Receive the life of God.
استلم حياة الله.
The full life of God.
حياة الله الكاملة.
In Jesus' name.
في اسم ربي يسوع.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. So what is this mountain in your path?
Yes.
ايه الجبل اللي قدامك دلوقتي؟
Is it provision that you need?
هل الجبل ده هو احتياج عندك؟
I see some of you need jobs.
انا شايفة ناس منكم محتاجة وظيفة.
He's Jehovah Jireh.
الرب يهوه يرأى.
He's able to provide that job for you.
الرب قادر انه يسدد احتياجك للوظيفة.
But you have to go in by faith.
لكن لازم تروح بالإيمان.
I repeat this scripture.
انا بكرر الآيات دي.
Without faith.
بدون إيمان.
It is impossible to please God.
بدون إيمان مستحيل أرضى
because
الله.
Because those that come to God.
لأن
those that come to God must believe that he is
لازم يؤمنوا انه قادر
and that he's the rewarder
وانه بيكافئ
of those who diligently seek him
بيكافئ الذين يطلبونه.
So are you coming to God with a plan B?
لازم تيجي قدامه
single-mindedly that he is the one who is going to provide.
صدق ان هو الله اللي هيسدد اسير.
Pastor Abraham, just come in and speak the word of the Lord.
الاسيس ابراهيم هيشاركنا بكلمة الله.
James chapter 2 verse 20 says.
في يعقوب James chapter 2.
For without for faith without works.
لان الايمان بدون اعمال
is dead.
ميت.
So faith it's about an action.
الايمان هو عمل.
We read in the book of Mark chapter 10.
وبنقرا في مرقس 10
from 46 to 52.
From what?
From 46 to 52.
من 46 ل 52.
About a man called Bartimaeus.
عن بارتيماوس.
Bartimaeus.
بارتيماوس.
Bar means son of.
يعني بارتيماوس ابن تيماوس.
Timaeus was his father.
تيماوس ده كان ابوه.
History tells us that.
ده ايه اللي بيقوله لنا؟
Bartimaeus dead, his father was blind.
بارتيماوس كان ابن رجل أعمى.
And Bartimaeus also he was blind.
وبارتيماوس نفسه كان أعمى. هو قال لنفسه.
He had faith in God.
قال أنا عندي إيمان بالله.
He said even if I have a history of blindness in my family.
حتى لو كان عندي تاريخ
العمى
في العيلة.
I'm not going to accept that history.
أنا مش هقبل التاريخ ده عليا.
I'm going to change things in my life.
أنا هغير الحياة في تاريخ حياتي.
And that's what Bartimaeus believed in.
وده اللي صدقه بارتيماوس.
The Bible says.
والكتاب بيقول.
As he was sitting along on the street.
إن هو وجالس في الطريق.
He was begging there.
كان بيستعطي.
And as was begging there.
وهو بيستعطي.
I'm sure he could hear people.
أنا عارفة إنه كان بينادي
بينادي على الناس. Talking about Jesus.
كانوا الناس بيقولوا له عن يسوع.
What Jesus has done.
إن الرب يسوع اللي عمله.
In other people's lives.
في حياة الناس التانية.
They will talk about a woman who had an issue of blood.
كان أكيد سمع عن معجزة نزيف الدم.
And they will say Jesus healed her.
وعرف إن الرب يسوع شفاها.
There was another gentleman who was born blind.
وعرف ان في شخص تاني مولود اعمى.
Jesus mixed the saliva and some soil and touched his eyes.
وسمع المعجزه ان الرب جاب تيه وحطه على عينه وهو شفي واخذ بصر.
Jesus was able to raise even the dead.
عرف ان الرب يسوع قام من الموت.
And Bartimaeus kept on hearing those testimonies.
وبارتيماوس فضل ياخد الاختبارات دي.
As he was hearing those testimonies.
وهو بيسمع الاختبارات دي.
Romans chapter 10:17 says.
في روميا 17.
Faith comes by hearing.
بيقول ان الايمان بياتي بالسمع.
So faith was being built in him.
فالايمان تأثر
فيه. As he was hearing what they were saying.
وهو بيسمع الناس بتقوله.
And he said into his heart.
وقال في قلبه.
I wish I could meet this Jesus.
أنا لازم أتمنى لو
so that he can take me out of my situation.
عشان الرب يخرجني من موقفي ده.
I wish Jesus could pass by one
أنا
day.
أنا نفسي لو الرب يعدي من قدامي مرة.
I'm sure days passed by after he heard those testimonies.
أنا بعد ما سمع الاختبارات دي.
Weeks passed by.
يسوع عدى.
Months passed by.
في ناس عدت قدامي.
But one day.
لكن في يوم الأيام.
But one day.
في يوم الأيام.
As he was sitting there.
هو وقاعد.
He heard a big noise.
سمع هيصة كتير.
He heard a crowd around.
سمع زحمة وناس.
And he heard the people around him.
وكان في ناس حواليه.
And he said, "What is this noise about?"
راح قال لهم في إيه؟
Who is making the noise?
مين السبب الهيصة؟
What's going on? It sounds so different from other days.
النهاردة يوم مختلف عن الأيام.
And they said to him.
فقالوا له.
Don't worry.
ما تقلقش.
It's Jesus of Nazareth.
ده يسوع الناصري.
And he said, "Did I hear you clearly? What are you saying?"
قال له أنت صحيح لأن اللي أنا سامعه.
And he said, "It's Jesus of Nazareth. Don't worry."
قال له ده يسوع الناصري بس ما تقلقش.
Don't even bother him.
ما تقلقهوش.
And the Bible says.
والكتاب بيقول.
He started shouting.
بدأ يصرخ.
Jesus,
يا يسوع,
son of David,
يا ابن داود,
have mercy on
ارحمني.
Me. Have mercy on me.
ارحمني.
And the other people who were around there,
والناس اللي كانت
حوالين, the Jews who were there,
اليهود اللي كانوا
they
هناك,
did not believe that Jesus,
ما كانوش مصدقين,
is the Messiah.
ما كانوش مصدقين يسوع المسيح.
They did not
المسيح.
Believe that Jesus was the son of David.
إن هو ابن داود.
And they told him to keep silent.
وقالوا له اسكت
because
اسكت.
They did not want people
لأن ما كانوش
to know that Jesus is the Messiah.
إن يعرفوا إن يسوع هو المسيح.
And they did not want people
to know
that Jesus is the son of David.
مش عايزين يعرفوا ان يسوع هو ابن داود
and they told him to keep quiet.
وقالوا له اهدى اسكت
but this man inside him
لكن الراجل ده جواه
he said it's me who cannot see my daughters
انا اللي مش قادر اشوف
it's me who cannot see my son
انا مش قادر اشوف عيالي
it's me who can't see my wife
انا اللي مش قادر اشوف
you can see your wife
انت تقدر
you can see your daughters you can see your parents I can't see my parents
انا مش قادر اشوف
Jesus son of David
قال يسوع
have mercy on me
ارحمني.
And the bible says
والكتاب بيقول
Jesus stopped
يسوع وقف.
He paid attention.
وانتبه.
I want to say this to you tonight.
أنا عايز أقول لك
If you can call upon the name of the Lord,
لو قدرت
you shall
تدعو
be saved.
باسم الرب هتخلص.
It doesn't matter about your background.
مش مهم
It doesn't matter where you come, you come from.
أنت جيت منين؟ إيه؟
Whether it was the young rich ruler
مش مهم
with his money, Jesus paid attention
مش مهم
to
أنت
him.
معاك مال.
Whether it was
Bartimaeus,
the beggar. Jesus still pay the same attention. I want to say this to you tonight. Jesus can say pay the same attention to you. He will pay attention to you. If he can call upon his name. If he can call upon his name. And they said to him. Cheer up.
ابتهج.
He's calling you.
بيدعوك.
He's calling you.
بيدعوك.
He's calling you.
إنه يدعوك.
Be of good cheer.
تشدد وابتهج.
The very same people.
نفس الشخص.
I want to say this to you tonight.
انا عايز اقول لك النهارده.
Don't listen to people.
ما تسمعش للناس.
People will not heal you.
الناس مش هتشفيك.
People don't have the needs that you have.
الناس ما عندهاش نفس
It's you who has the needs.
انت اللي عندك الاحتياج.
It's you who needs the relationship to be restored.
انت اللي عندك علاقه عايز
تستردها. It's you who needs a job.
انت اللي محتاج الوظيفه.
It's you who needs the healing.
انت اللي محتاج الشفاء.
Don't be shy.
ما تبقاش خجول.
Call upon the name of the Lord tonight.
ادعي باسم الرب اليوم.
He will call, he will come to you.
هتدعي باسمه
And he will come, call you and say come to me.
وهيجي ويناديك.
Like he called Bartimaeus.
زي ما نادى على بارتيماوس.
He will call you and say, "Be of good cheer." Whether you are suffering from guilt, because of the sins of the past, be of good cheer. He will forgive you. Whether you feel empty, be of good cheer. He will fulfill you. Whether you feel hungry, you have a need. Be of good cheer. Jesus will provide for you. He is our provider. Trust in him. Believe in him. Have faith in him. He's there to heal you. He did that for Bartimaeus. And he will do it for you tonight. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you so much, Pastor. I was thinking about Joseph.
أنا كنت بفكر في يوسف.
And when God gives you a dream,
لما الله يديك حلم,
He gives it to you.
Yes. الله بيديهولك.
When that revelation comes that yes. God is good and he is a healer. Yes.
لما الإعلان يجي ليك إن الله صالح وإن هو بيشفي.
He speaks that to you.
بيتكلم ليك أنت.
He doesn't speak to your friends.
مش بيتكلم لأصدقائك.
In the case of Bartimaeus, he didn't speak to the friends yes. that were all around.
في حالة بارتيماوس ما تكلمش للأصدقاء.
So don't let people silence you.
ما تخليش الناس تسكتك.
The destiny is inside of you.
غرضك وقصدك جواك.
Joseph's brothers did not believe on who he was.
أخوات يوسف ما صدقوش فيه.
David's brothers are the ones who tried to silence him.
أخوات داود حاولوا يسكتوه.
The Bible says even Jesus' brothers did not believe in him.
الكتاب بيقول لنا إن حتى إخوة يوسف
Why then are you surprised?
ليه أنت متفاجئ؟
If those are closest to you do not believe in what God has put inside of you.
إذا كان اللي حواليك مش مصدقين باللي الرب حطه جواك.
But they are the same. Ones
لكن نفس الناس
that are going to come and say
هم
now we see who God has called you
yes.
to be
ازاي شفنا ان الله دعاك
so if God has spoken to you
عشان كده اذا كان الله تكلم ليك
grab hold of that word
امسك في الكلمه
and go forward with it
Hallelujah.
May he keep you
yes.
عشان يكون بيحفظك
may his face shine upon
yes.
you
ويلمع بوجهه عليك
Hallelujah.
And may he give you peace
ويعطيك
yes.
سلام
in Jesus name
في اسم يسوع
amen,
amen. amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.